town area was rocked by another outbreak of violence. The fact that the perpetrator is believed to be a mutant has fueled current anti-mutant hysteria now growing nationwide. Though one witness said only one isolated big hairy...
She's one of them.
Reading. It's victory or death!
Our actions will lead. Here we go again.